Good morning, children. Welcome to my class. So, in class 1B English Literature, we are going to start a new lesson. This is Stumbling. Actually, this is a poem. Okay? We are going to start this. Alright? So, before getting started, let us do some questions are here. Okay? Let us discuss about them. Can you run, jump and skip? You know what is the meaning of running? What is the meaning of jumping? What is the meaning of skipping? All these things I think you know. What is the meaning of running? To run very quickly. You can run. You can run in the fields. Okay. Jumping. You can jump anywhere. Alright. Jumping with your legs. You have to put it up and you have to jump. Skip. Skipping you know. We get skipping it is like what you can say. It is like strings. Okay, so you can just use that those strings to jump, that is skipping. Okay, do you know how to tumble? What is the meaning of tumble? Fall suddenly. You will see small children, they tumble usually. Like you are all small children. You play, isn't it? That is tumble, to fall suddenly, to fall quickly and without control. You fall suddenly and without control, you keep on turning. That is tumble, okay? So you see here only in this poem, we are going to discuss about tumbling, because the poem, the name of the poem is Tumbling. Okay, to fall quickly and without control. Okay, I think if you are falling, suddenly you are falling, nobody can control you. You are just jumping around, playing. Okay, so this poem is about the children spending their whole day jumping and tumbling. In this poem, we are going to study, what we are going to study is that these children, we are going to talk about some children, whole day they are playing, whole day they are tumbling, okay? So in jumping and tumbling, we spend the whole day. You can see here, pictures are given here, the small children, you see, small children like you. So you see in jumping and tumbling, whole day, their whole day, how it is spending. How they are spending their whole day? In jumping and tumbling. They are jumping around, they are tumbling. Okay, whole day they are passing like this. Okay, so you know, in tumbling what happens? You fall with your head in front. Okay, so fall suddenly. What is tumbling? Fall suddenly, clumsily, or headlong. What is the meaning of headlong? With the head. Okay, with the head foremost, that is in the front. With the head in front, that is headlong, okay? With your head you fall and you turn around, that is stumble, okay? So this poem is about, let me write down, this poem is about the children, this poem is about the children spending their whole day. Children spending their whole day tumbling, jumping and tumbling. Okay. Jumping and tumbling. By now you have understood what is tumbling, isn't it? Jumping and tumbling. So this poem is about the children. They are spending their whole day jumping and tumbling. Okay. Now you see here, in jumping and tumbling, we spend the whole day. These children, we are talking about small children here. Till night by arriving. See, at night also they are playing. It is night, but still they are playing. Till night by arriving has finished our play. So when it is night, they stop their playing. So they are continuing their play till night. Okay. What then? One and all. There is no more to be said. What then? After that, what happens? What then? One and all. There is no more to be said. There is nothing to say now. All they are very tired. As we tumbled all day, so we tumbled to bed. So whole day, what was their work? Only jumping and tumbling. There was no other work than jumping and tumbling. So as we tumbled all day, see whole day, what they did? They played, they fell suddenly. Okay, then what happened? In a careless way, they were without, actually they were without control. The children were playing, jumping around without control, carelessly they were playing. Okay, so now there is no more to be said. There is nothing to be said now. As we tumbled all day, so we tumbled to bed. So whole day what they were doing? They were jumping, tumbling around, moving here and there. So now, you see, now we tumbled to bed. There, now they are in the bed. Now it is night and now they are in the bed. I am saying you how to read the poem. You read and practice it in this way. In jumping and tumbling, we spend the whole day. Till night, by arriving, has finished our play. Once again, in jumping and tumbling, we spend the whole day. Till night, by arriving, has finished our play. See, it is night, till night they are playing. And now it is night has come, so they have stopped their playing. Okay, till night they are playing. Just imagine. What then, one and all? There's no more to be said. As we tumbled all day, so we tumbled to bed. Okay? What then, one and all? There's no more to be said. As we tumbled all day, so we tumbled to bed. You have to learn this poem, my dear children. You have to learn, understanding the text also we are going to do now. Alright? We'll do understanding the text. The children spend the day jumping and tumbling. See, number one, understanding the text. This is page 42. The children spend the day jumping and tumbling. Their play finishes at night. At night, the children tumble in bed. So, this three we are going to, I am going to write on the board, okay? Understanding the text, alright? So, this is tick the correct answers, understanding the text. Page 42. Alright, this is A. Number 1, tick the correct answers. The children spend the day. The children spend the day jumping and tumbling. Okay, number 2, you see, their play finishes at night. Till night they were playing, okay? Their play finishes till night. Your play finishes at night. And number 3, you see, at night the children tumble in bed. Okay, once again you see all the three answers. This is understanding the text. Tick the correct answers. The children spend the day jumping and tumbling. Their play finishes at night. At night the children tumble in bed. Okay, now we are going to do the question answers. Alright, answer the following questions we are going to do now. Alright. Please see the question answers. Answer the following questions. How do the children spend the day? How do the children spend the whole day? The meaning is, okay? So, the children spend the day. This is the answer. The children spend the whole day, the children spend the whole day by jumping and tumbling. By jumping and tumbling, okay? Please see the question. Please follow the question. How do the children spend the day? The children spend the whole day by jumping and tumbling. Okay, second question. What does the children, that is just time for bed? When do you go to bed? If I ask you, when do you go to bed? You go to bed when it is night, isn't it? So, what tells the children that it is time for bed? Night tells the children that it is time for bed. Night tells the children. Night tells the children that it is time for bed. That it is time for bed. Okay, please see. What tells the children that it is time for bed? Night tells the children that it is time for bed. So once again you see both the questions. How do the children spend the day? The children spend the whole day by jumping and tumbling. Okay. The children spend the whole day by jumping and tumbling. What tells the children that it is time for bed? Night tells the children that it is time for bed. So children, we have done exercise A and B. Exercise A, take the correct answers we have done. And answer the following questions 1 and 2 we have done. So please do this in your English literature copies and learn the poem. Okay? Thank you.